Russia versus Ukraine, scenarios in a possible war. According to Western military experts, Ukraine's armed forces are heavily outnumbered and outgunned by Russia's, but could put up a level of resistance that would force Russian president. I don't believe the Russians have the capability to just completely overrun Ukraine and take over the whole country, nor do I think they want to, said Ben Hodges, a retired U.S. lieutenant general now with the Center for European Policy Analysis. A plausible alternative, he and others said, was that Russia might push south and west from Ukraine's Donbass region, already controlled by pro-Russian forces, to link up with annexed Crimea and the Black Sea. But even that more limited objective would entail high Russian casualties. Siemon Wezeman, an arms specialist at the Stockholm International Peace Research Institute, said the scale of resistance to any invasion would dwarf anything Russia had faced in previous military operations in Chechnya in the 1990s or in its short war with Georgia in 2008. And then you have to defend to your own population as Russian president that you just suffered 10,000 losses in the first few days because you were stupid enough to support the Donbass rebels.